Takes a lot of courage to block those ones when you're about halfway to the goal.
Panthers right back to work. What a save! Huberdeau was robbed! Saros, outstanding work in the first 10 minutes of this game as the Panthers have been all over the Nashville net. 14 shots, and that doesn't even tell you the whole story. So many of them from close range.
Long lead for Mittelstadt. He's got an open man, Skinner! And it hits the post!
I thought he got it. Yeah. I might be wrong. I thought it might have been his skate that hit the post. I don't know. I mean, it was...
I saw the referee wave his arms, usually indicating that it hit the post and didn't go in. There's Bryson, open man, Skinner! Oh, that's a save! What a save by Keith Kincaid to rob Jeff Skinner!
If I'm Skinner, I just skate right to the locker room. Just go to the locker room.
Yeah, two big saves on Jeff Skinner here. Kincaid is going to be in Jeff Skinner's head here.
Here's Michael Backlund firing, and that hit traffic in front. What a stop by Campbell. A sprawling save.
Forget about your technique on that time. He saw the puck going far to his left, and he just threw his body as quickly as he could out there. Puck's coming from one side, gets deflected across, and he does a good job of picking up where the rebound went to and knowing that Tkachuk on his off wing there is going to get the quick release. He just slides across.
Couldn't get it out. Chance for Ekblad. Big save, Lincoln, a rebound. A shot. Oh, Lincoln, a skidding save on Ekblad. Spectacular work.
Boy, what a stop. Desperation mode. A double stack pad and keeps us a 3-1 lead. What an opportunity. Look at this by Kevin Lincoln. And not once, but twice.
McKinnon down low, goes across, sliding. Oh, what a stop, Hill! Rantanen, another stop in front. Stack those pads, Aiden Hill. Unbelievable.
Dirty.
Unbelievable.
How about that double pad stack save, though?
4-4 game. I give Aiden Hill the first star in this one, maybe.
Nylander. Side of the goal in front, looking for a shot by Tavares, got it across. Great save by Markstrom off Matthews as he dives across to make the stop on the leading goal scorer in the league.
Well, you can see Michael Backlund, he's looking to his left, he recognizes he's there, but this down low play comes out quickly to Tavares, so he's got to collapse to help out his defenseman, which leaves Matthews wide open in behind him. And what a save by Markstrom.
Quick feed. Moving in front.
Stop that! Wow! Oh, they just doesn't know what just happened. Elvis Merzlikins absolutely robbed him. Oh, what a move. Wow. Wow.
Yes.
That's just an absolutely sensational stop. Elvis is in the building.
2-on-1 with Cousins. Paula for Cousins. The shot. Trigger with a great glove save. Puck is loose and now it's under him. Chris Drieger, spectacular save to keep us scoreless.
Well, you want your defenseman to be aggressive, and one man back, an odd man rush for the Nashville Predators. Yandel goes down, but then Drieger, wow.
Here comes Voracek on the pass from Giroux. Now Farabee, cross-ice feed, and a save by Georgiev. He robs Nolan Patrick.
Wow, what a terrific save there by Georgiev. Farabee sold that shot and then made the cross-seam play. That is a 10-bell save there by Georgiev. Georgiev able to get across and get a toe on that chance by Nolan Patrick.
There's a shot by Fleury in front.
Corpusalo got the paddle out to make the stop. The puck was loose. The referee lost sight of it and play called. And Fogle, yeah.
That's a nightmare for him. He'll never, I mean, that's tough to get out of your memory because open net, sitting there with the puck, and Jonas Corpusalo says, oh, no.